Oh, there you are.
We're just gonna start this video the exact same way we start every video, explaining what's going on in our apartment. So when we played the Memorial 4-Day Man Tournament, Avery Dorst, yeah, how did I pronounce that right, Joe? Avery Drost, hopefully I'm saying that correctly. He's the coach of MiraCosta. They have the CIF final game against Newport Harbor this Friday. Comes up to us, he's like, hey, I was wondering if I could get you guys to practice. I was like, heck yeah. Get me, Joe, and Micah to practice with them. So we're gonna do that, and they allow us to film in there. So we're gonna go on there, hopefully end some kids' careers.
So I say out of the camera.
Bro.
You're the camera girl.
What's up?
And Mike is ready to play.
Do you have a Sharpie?
What for?
He's driving.
Where's your out of system shirt?
We have to Sharpie it on.
Dude, what the hell? What are you doing?
All in the laundry. Zana washes everything too often. I've talked about this.
Jesus. If you have one job, show up, we're out of system.
First off.
And you can't even do that.
First off. I had to go.
Unbelievable.
Look for the,
Micah, you have to show up with a shirt on. And
with I have a shirt on.
You have three. Dude, you have three or four out of system shirts, and you can't even bring one of them.
I have the Space Cowboy that I wore yesterday. You guys saw, and she put in the wash.
Is it all wet now?
I don't know even where it is. She's so good at this.
She's so good at hiding your clothes.
She doesn't know where she is.
She's hiding your clothes.
No. I'm legit telling you this. This has happened forever. I say, where is my red sweater? She's like, it's dirty. I'm like, I wore it to the beach once. I need to be able to wear it for at least 2 weeks.
I will talk to Zana and be like,
and she's like,
just yell at her.
She's like, you can't go to the beach and then not wash it. I'm like, what? We're at the beach every day. So that means I have to wash my clothes every day. What was that?
That's the worst. That's what I told you.
We're gonna have the same thing happen to this car.
Oh my god, dude, this is a true car right here. Dude, we've gone through 25 cars, we counted.
Dude, that is the brake.
Dude, it sounds like sometimes it'll go when we're not even braking.
That sounds so bad. Dude, a rock.
No,
this is
sounds like
so bad.
Dragging on the cement.
This is so bad. This is legit so bad. Why do you still go quick? She still goes to a stoplight and then I'm like, dude.
I'm not slamming on my brakes at all.
You need to chill out.
I'm not slamming.
My lord.
Oh my lord.
sounds like you're rubbing up against like a
wall. I know. It sounds like something's like dangling from the fucking car.
It sounds like a thunderstorm bashing into the car.
Who in the world has not taken this to the shop? Who in the world?
Home of the Stinks.
Did you get vaccinated?
There he is.
Hey, what's up, bro? I'm so good. Thank you so much for inviting us.
What's up,
out of system? Hi. How are we doing? We're out of system right now. We're gonna go get in system.
Hey, I like that.
Oh my gosh, this thing is so nice.
Brand new gym. This is like just a little warm up turf fun area.
Wait, is this for you guys or?
It's like you can. It's set up. You can play volley on this. Cheer team practices on it all the time. Come on in out of system. Welcome to the gym. So this is the gym. Tomorrow or Friday night, we're gonna have 50% capacity in here. It'll be the biggest number of people that have been in this building yet. Yeah, because the capacity is 3,051, so we can have half of that.
I like to move it. I like to move it. I like to move it. You like to move it.
Like play the
Wait, what was that?
No,
what
out of system. Out of system. It's awesome.
Setting, you're turning like this, it's too much. Line it up.
Like I'll set the ball like just over the net before I'll set the ball like off the net.
Give Joe a ridiculous one right now.
three,
Stangs.
Try Stang a drop.
Kalani, Victor, and Brennan.
Are you Walmy?
I'm bench, though.
Okay. Bench squad, the hype squad, huh?
It is.
All right.
We didn't do so well.
That's we lost the Miracles to High.
Hot System Gang. Benched.
I guarantee that ball is out.
Joe just spent me $200 if that ball is out. We need to pull this up now.
Right here. I guarantee you it was out. That was it.
Why are they keeping you off the floor?
Apparently, getting aced by 17-year-olds isn't productive to practice.
They weren't even on the court right now, and they're still planking with their team. Don't let anyone say they're not a system. It's not for the boys.
It's a winner right here now, boy.
Look at that boy.
Losers.
Did you hear what he said?
No.
I've never lost in short, but I'll beat anybody. I'm like, oh, perfect. I'll bet you $5 right now. He's like, I don't have $5 in my wallet, but I'll bet you a Slurpee.
Oh, that.
So I'm gonna get a free Slurpee.
Is he playing right now? Bro, he doesn't know we're sponsored by short. He doesn't know.
Hey.
Literally. That's us.
Oh.
I'll go.
Yeah, I got him.
Micah, how do you feel?
Yeah, I just wanted to talk. When we get done with practice tomorrow, we can check out the soccer teams playing Servite in a safe game. We're like, we can go check them out on the patio, but.
I was telling my brother this actually the other day that I was just thinking back on like my high school volleyball, and we had like the most fun. Like just thinking about the matches when you get to play. I assume like you can get students here to come watch.
We're gonna get more students here than any.
Okay, yeah, that's like that's just such a cool experience. That I mean, you go to college and you have the same atmosphere, but you're really close with the student body, and it's just a really cool thing. You guys are gonna have a cool environment here. It's on your home gym. Just enjoy it. That's what I gotta say.
I got a jersey. Look at that.
Why do you need a jersey?
Because I need to match my other jersey.
You hold the door, you hold the door, you hold the door.
Oh my god!
We can climb out.
I can fit in here.
Do it then.
You're the least likely to fit.
Why?
You're definitely the thickest.
Ayúdame!
Protecting
hold my back.
Prove a point here.
You're going through here right now. Your head can't even get through, bro.
Prove the point.
Imagine.
Why was proven that I can't do it?
Yeah. Imagine.
Winter storm in summer. A cold front in a cup at 7-Eleven. Below freezing predicted. Slurpee takes the simmer out of summer. Curious, bold, rare, sensational. It'll freeze your pipes. And now at 7-Eleven, you can get a Slurpee in a surprise cup. 24 ounces of your favorite Slurpee flavor.